make a nice butter with lots of garlic, chili flakes, some basil, pepper, salt, and just a drop of lime juice. Make a lovely butter and apply it to your bread. Then top it with some grated cheese and grill it for a nice and crisp garlic bread.
This is the lunch I prepared. This is hummus, homemade hummus made of chickpeas, boiled chickpeas, and I replaced the tahini with fresh homemade yogurt and little bit of olive oil, salt, garlic, and roasted white sesame seeds. This is a simple salad of broccoli, eggs with black pepper and lime juice. It's a multigrain plates. Easy life, healthy life. Eat healthy. Oh yeah, and the third one finally is meditation. Now meditation is a very is something which is very simple to do, but most people find it extremely difficult to relax. Now let me please clarify with you that meditation is relaxation, but it does not mean sleeping. It means being so much relaxed that your body is relaxed, your mind is relaxed, but you are extremely mindful of what's happening around you. So to begin with, for those who cannot eventually manage to crack it, what you all could try out is something called as your guided meditation, in which there is someone guiding you through a pleasant scene and explaining to you detail by detail, wherein your eyes are closed, you are probably lying down or even sitting comfortably in a chair and trying to visualize what that person is saying, the scene that that person is describing. I would probably be uploading one of my guided meditation scenes in my next videos. In the meanwhile, there are many available online. So